Hey guys, welcome back to the Homies channel. I'm Vicky and today I'm watching The Amazing Spider-Man from 2012. I've never watched it before. I'm super excited because now I'm on my Spider-Man journey and I really love it. I can't wait to see who is the villain this time in this movie. And plus that, I'm a super big Marvel fan right now, already. So, before we continue, you can check the link below for my Instagram, also in the link below, my OnlyFans. And if you become a subscriber here on YouTube, you can get early access of the videos and the full movie reaction in the link below in Patreon. Can't wait to see you guys together. Uncle Ben and Aunt May.
There's my crust on his sandwiches. He likes to sleep with a little light on at night.
Wow, I think this is the first movie that shows the early years of Peter Parker. We've never... Such a jerk.
Still not taking the picture.
Stay down, Parker.
Still on for after school today? My house, 3:30. I hope you've been doing your homework. Last time I was very disappointed in you.
No, Flash, how about we go to class?
Hmm? How about it?
At least they pick a very nice and handsome boy or the bad one.
Hey, before you come up, see if there's anything else worth saving.
His father, yeah.
Plumbers don't fix appliances. Yes, they fix pipes and they pump things.
If you ask them to.
It was your dad's.
Yeah.
And guess who sold it to him?
Your mother.
That's how they met.
He asked you to keep this safe. Why? There's nothing in here. Have you looked in here? There's nothing here.
Your father wasn't
here. You'd be a good boy.
Where are you going?
Something your mom and I have to do.
Ah, those are the documents that was very important hidden in the... Wow.
Zero decay rate algorithm.
Yeah, one sec. Kurt Connors. That's the name of the guy in the picture with your dad. They worked together for years and they were close. But after that night, we never saw him again.
He's so gorgeous.
Dr. Connors.
Welcome. My name is Dr. Curtis Connors. And yes...
I'm pretty sure this guy have something in common with I don't feel him like a good one. Woohoo. How this happened? Because he touched the web. What? Oh my god, if this happened to me, I'm gonna die.
We received the results from the mRNA.
Norman Osborn is dying, Dr. Connors. Save him. We both lose our head.
Wow. Whew. If it not the Spider-Man movies, I will think that it's a very dangerous spider, and he's dying because he looks very bad. Ooh. Seriously, you gave him ha cool one.
Did you humiliate that boy?
Yeah, he humiliating everybody.
This guy deserved it.
Did he?
Yeah.
You see the kid that hit you?
He's got you on his computer. I'm his probation officer. Don't forget Aunt May.
Oh, that was such a shame. Yes.
Imagine my envy. We're trying to harness this capability and transfer it into our host's subject. You need to take that.
The doctor wants to fix his hand. Also, yeah.
Thank you. Meet Fred and Wilma, our three-legged mice.
Ay.
Didn't you forget something? Now don't answer that. But I'm glad to know it's working. You owe your aunt an apology. Big time. Be a man. Get in there and apologize.
Oh, I'm sorry, M.A.
Honestly, you don't have to apologize to me. It's
hell,
your...
he doesn't.
Man. Look, I'm sorry, Uncle Ben. I got distracted.
Oh, you got distracted.
Yeah.
Your aunt, my wife, had to walk 12 blocks alone in the middle of the night and then wait in a deserted subway station because you got distracted.
Ben, sweetheart, honestly, I am completely capable of walking home.
You will not... defend this
I'm
boy.
Not defending.
You are defending him. Listen to me, son.
Yeah, go ahead.
You're a lot like your father. You really are, Peter, and that's a good thing. But your father lived by a philosophy, a principle, really. He believed that if you could do good things for other people, you had a moral obligation to do those things. That's what's at stake here. Not choice, responsibility. Where are you going? Peter, come back here, please.
Oh, I'm worrying about him now. Mm. he went to search him. Poor inmate. I really hate that Uncle Ben is dying in Spider-Man. Peter, he's the sweetest.
I know things have been difficult lately. And I'm sorry about that. I think I know what you're feeling.
It's very sad. The story about Uncle Ben that he's trying to reach him in. Oh, they made it very nice that he's seeing poster. It's costume time. Whoa! Oh, how amazing is this? What? One finger only. Woohoo!
Is Caucasian male, mid-30s, 170 to 180 pounds, shoulder-length blonde hair. Last seen on foot, heading eastbound on 19th Street.
Got a description?
Well, no, he was a mask.
A mask?
Yeah, and most of his victims are suspects. Some of them with serious rap sheets. They're calling him a vigilante.
Okay, he's not a vigilante. He's an anarchist.
Help me, somebody! Arrest me! Please get me out of here!
Cito print. Yeah, boy. So cool.
You know, in the future, if you're gonna steal cars, don't dress like a car thief, man.
What are you? You a cop?
Really? You seriously think I'm a cop? Cop in a skin tight red and blue suit. You know, you're. I've got a mind of a true scholar, sir. I was going more for one of the guys who do the luge.
Out the window.
There you go, you got it. Whoa.
Secrets have a cost. They're not for free. Not now, not ever.
She is so right.
Cross-species genetics is finally working. I've used lizard DNA.
You have to start human trials.
No, I don't. And no, I won't.
Well, then he's going to die.
People die. Even Norman Osborn.
We're not finished.
Human trials. Where on earth are you going to find the people to volunteer?
For what? As far as anyone's concerned, it's for a winter flu shot. I might think the Veterans Hospital is a place to start.
You gotta be kidding me.
I don't think I am. It's a little late for shock and indignation, Kurt. About 15 years late.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Richard Parker wore it well when he used a cheap suit. As it was then.
I had nothing to do with that.
Is that what you told his son, Peter?
I don't know what you're saying.
You don't know, or you don't want to know? Andrew, my formula is ours now, anyway. Say goodbye to that arm you've dreamed of. I'm shutting you down. Have your office cleared out by the morning.
You can come to this address at 8 o'clock tonight.
Really? She made the first step.
Oh, it's apartment 2016.
They were nice.
No, they're beautiful.
I'm sorry.
No, it's impressive. They actually held together very well.
I'm gonna keep these.
You must be Peter.
Dad, this is Peter.
Hey, nice to meet you, sir.
Seriously? She invited him to the dinner with their family.
Who doesn't?
You have an arm? No! What the hell? Oh my gosh. Oh no, he's becoming a lizard.
Why don't you tell us about your day?
Oh yeah, Dad, did you catch that spider guy yet?
No, we didn't catch him yet, but we will. He's an amateur who's assaulting civilians in the dead of night. He's clumsy, he leaves clues, but he's still dangerous.
He's assaulting people? I'm not sure. I mean, I saw that video. Him and the car thief, and I think most people would say that he was providing a public service.
Most people would be wrong. What are you trying to say?
I'm saying he's trying to help, but it looks like he's trying to do something maybe the police can't.
Something the police can't?
I don't know. I
think
we
do all
day. Think we just sit around eating donuts with our thumbs planted firmly up our
George,
asses?
Daddy.
Think we
George.
Do down there?
Up your what, Dad?
Howard.
I think he stands for what you stand for, sir. Protecting innocent people from bad guys.
I stand for law and order, son. That's what I stand for, okay? I wear a badge.
That was so sexy move. Oh my gosh, it's so creepy.
Somebody help! Help me, my kid is trapped!
You did a great job. All right.
Shit. Catch him. Oh, that was so intense. Oh.
Who are you?
I'm the Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Oh, I get goosebumps. Woo! So strong scene. I really like Spider-Man. How he turned out again to a human heart?
Beautiful. How would a predator track a reptile?
No, they don't. Most reptiles are at the top of their respective food chain, kings of their domain.
They gotta have vulnerabilities, right?
Why the sudden interest in the cold-blooded?
Just asking a question. I got school stuff. Biology profiles to do. What do you know about it? You seen it?
No, it's not yet classified. But it can be aggressive. If threatened. Never been better, Peter. Never been better. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm afraid I'm going to have to ask you to leave. I have a new project I'm working on. I need to be alone.
I can assure you if there was a giant dinosaur running around the streets of Manhattan, you would be the first to know.
Mr. Parker, why are you not in school?
Got a free track.
Okay, well, I do not have a free track, so make your point quickly.
Okay, fine. There may not be a dinosaur running around Manhattan, but there is something more dangerous, and I know who it is.
You know who it is?
Dr. Curtis Connors.
Of Oscorp?
That's right.
Okay, Dr. Curtis Connors, who's also my daughter's mentor. Is that who you're talking about?
That's the one.
You know, recently Dr. Connors gave Gwen a glowing college recommendation. It was beautiful. When I read it, I cried.
I'm telling you the absolute truth. This man has worked for his whole life on cross-species genetics. He lost one arm and has been trying to grow it back, but there was something imbalanced by the equation, and he has turned into...
Sergeant Butler, would you...
Why you don't listen to kid?
I'm not messing around. Just bring him in. Just call him in. You have to call him in. He is a danger to everybody. Just please listen to me. Let's go.
Jimmy, give me everything we have on Dr. Curtis Connors, okay, right away?
Oh, he gonna track him now. He's so smart. Oh shit. Woohoo! Woo. So he's thinking. I was wondering if he has conscience in mind. Shit. Woo! Go! Oh,
being a giant mutant lizard.
Hey, Gwen, honey, do you want cocoa? Howard's making some cocoa.
Shh. I gave him an equation that made all of this possible. Some of my father had been working on, you know. Secretly, now I realize why he kept it a secret.
He got it now. He's so creepy. Not good. No. Wow, he's strong. There is his costume. Now he will be changed. Wow, so fast. Superhero landing. Oh, it's in the most ridiculous scenes. Oh, love him.
tracking him. I gotta stop him before anyone gets hurt. But we need an antidote.
Do you know how to run a serum?
Yeah, I do it for condoms all the time.
Great. Okay. Listen, I need you to go to Oscorp. I need to access the cross species file. It's a blue serum, file 12389.
Okay, got it. On my way.
No, he's going there for more. He wanna build. Wow. He's there, yeah, go! Wow, the bullets is not hurting him. He's pretending. Oh. How fast he's regenerating. No! Yeah, he wanna build an army of a giant lizard. That's... No.
Hey, where are you? You have to get out of there right now, okay?
The antidote is cooking.
No. Connors is on the way. He's coming to you right now. He needs a disbursement device. He's gonna infect the whole city.
There's 8 minutes left.
You're gonna wait that right.
Gwen! You mother hubbard, are you serious?
Your mother hubbard. Are you seriously fucking chasing Spider-Man while there is a lot of lizard wanting to destroy the world? This is so ridiculous. This is the situation with the police, like the perfect situation in the real life. They're chasing the wrong people always in the most of the situation. He's going to save your daughter. Are you happy? He's not doing anything. Those sounds low. I'm gonna get infarct if I'm there.
Oscorp. He looks injured, and it's really not clear if he's gonna make it.
this was the stupidest thing to say to people to evacuate and be outside. This is so stupid. He can reach them easier than... Come on, Peter. No! Oi. I got you, man. Oi, that's so sweet. How the people are helping him. Oh my gosh, you wanna spread it. This fight is... Woo! No! That's so bad. That's so bad. No! This can hurt a lot of people.
Okay, let's get you out of here.
Come on.
Okay,
can you tip me?
You're gonna make enemies. People will get hurt. So I want you to promise me something, okay?
Keep careful, Quinn. This smile, though. Oh, poor Aunt May. This is so cute with X, though. Poor Gwen. She expected that one day her father won't be back home. But she need you. At least she understands that.
I know things have been difficult lately, and I'm sorry about that. I think I know what you're feeling. Ever since you were a little boy, you've been living with so many unresolved things. Well, take it from an old man. Those things send us down a road. They make us who we are. And if anyone's destined for greatness, it's you, son.
This was so well said and so good.
So, Parker, hey, how you doing?
You coming along, man?
It's a cool shirt.
Yeah, dude's crazy.
Woo! Crazy movie. I love it. I just really like the Spider-Man story. All of the Spider-Man still now are amazing, but this one, it really got me. It was very interesting for me to watch this movie. That's pretty different actors. We saw a bit the early years of Peter Parker, and in this movie it's not MJ, it's Gwen, which is cool, and they're like playing his their roles perfectly. Amazing actors. I really like the actors in this movie. It's just super cool, and it's very emotional reacted to me. Like, I am so much into this movie, and I really hate the destiny of Uncle Ben. It's gets me very sad, and I didn't expect it about Gwen's father. So sad. But this was an amazing movie, guys. I'm gonna watch the second part now, and I can't wait. Thank you that you're watching with me. Love you.